Yo, what up, guys? Appreciate you guys tuning into another video. Got some Rayco Janet gameplay today. Nothing impressive, really. Just me in ranked versus some annoying people. Some people were actually giving me some problems. I ain't gonna lie. It was kind of annoying. Common Breaker is May 24th, 25th. I think the top eight is on the 25th. Hopefully, I collect a couple scalps with Rayco and maybe even Lime. Who knows? We'll see what happens. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video, man. And check me out at Common Breaker. Peace. Oh, no. I lost. He's the best. He won already. Damn, I'm trying to false block. Let's get built different. Wow. I didn't get my stand 3. I see what you guys mean about the drop inputs. Tremor better cameo for Rayco than Janet? It depends. Like there's some matchups where he actually helps. I think Rayco is a character where you actually genuinely have to switch cameos quite often if you want to make him work by himself. Like I don't think Rayco's this one cameo character like a lot of people think he is. You really gotta play all his, to be honest. I don't like this match. my god, come on. Bro, he grabbed me out of my stand one. Did you guys see that? What the? That move is so punishable on whiff? Jesus. On block, it's like hella broke, but on his track. Yeah, I don't really like Ermac versus Rego from what I played. Not saying that's a bad matchup. I just haven't really. I feel like. It's just not my cup of tea. Try to do over her. Oh my god, he just keeps doing it. All right. I tried to do back Janet and got knee. Thank you. Yeah, I feel like I'd just be working way too hard with this in this matchup versus anybody. Doesn't matter like what cameo they play. I try to. Yeah, I saw that stagger coming. He did that stagger so many times after that. Bro. I guess I didn't whip punish that right. Got a whole combo, dropped it in peace. I hate drops. Now I'm in this situation because I dropped my combo. Well, try to whiff punish that. Every time I try to whiff punish this stupid button, it just doesn't reach for some reason. Wow.
Another one.
Stop spamming. I gotta spam. Because once this gets in, that's
stupid.
This is why I had a zone. This is literally why. This is what happens when you don't zone. This nigga up close is a menace. This character is ridiculous up close. I got hit trying to do down four, like. I literally can't get out of the corner, bro.
Bruh.
I try to whip punish this button and keep getting hit by it. It's so hard to be in that sweet spot. You gotta line that back three up for Reiko like so perfectly. Oh my god. That hit advantage, bro. Try to dash up with that button after the stars. What a savage.